come to
many reasons why the school is a fun, safe, and an eco-friendly place to be in.
Like the athletic teams that we have here.
You don't have to be good at all sports, but if you try out for all the teams, you might find your true passion.
Everybody hands go up, and they stay there, and they say yeah, and they stay there.
Won't stop now. Whoa. Keep your hands up, get them in the sky for the homies that ain't making it, my folks locked down. Whoa. I never went nowhere. Know what they saying, loot is back. Yeah. Blame it on that contour. The hood call it Luda Yak. Hey. And I'm on this foolish track, so I spit my foolish flow. Whoa. My hands go up and down. Go. Whoa. My verse is still be serving. Like
sports aren't the only thing that we do here. We also have the Planet B team. The
Me to We team at our school is called the A team, or the AYE team. It stands for All Youth Empowerment. We work towards providing awareness about various social justice issues abroad and right here in Canada, like access to clean water, child poverty, and child labor. Our team also fundraises to help support our local and global community. This year, we are raising money to provide clean water for a community in Haiti. We also participate in the We Scare Hunger campaign to get food donations for the Good Shepherd Center. St. Gabriel Lalemant always shows their spirit of giving and have raised funds to build a school in Kenya, donated lots of food to the Good Shepherd Center, and donated socks for the homeless. Lalemant is an example of caring, responsible citizens committed to making the world a better place.
The Green Team, or the Planet B Team, is a team that focuses on the environmental issues here in our community. This group helps us make this community a better place by enforcing rules like not littering to keep this place clean. This group does fun projects like making bird feeders, which are in front of the school, or participating in the community cleanup, where we went around their school and nearby parks to clean up garbage. This is another great example that our school cares for our community and our planet. SGL academics are strict, yet fun. Like other schools, we get homework and sit through lessons, but during lessons we involve technology like smart boards, iPads, and computers, which make lessons much more simple. Plus, our teachers are laid back, not in a bad way, but laid back. They make accurate lessons and still keep it fun. This school is a great example of religious. Here in St. Gabriel Lalemant, we occasionally have masses in our gymnasium, so we know everyone attends mass. We also have our students do confirmation, first communion, and obviously confessions. We are all also followers of Jesus' teachings by showing quality like forgiveness, courage, charity, etc.
We don't really have a dance studio or a dance club or group, but it is a subject we do here at SGL. Each teacher has a different way of teaching the subject, but they probably do teach their students different types of dance and books about them.
Okay, you was right. We just get started. Yeah, man. You see, you're searching for some.
Some of the teachers might not be that good at art, or at least that's what they say, but they teach very accurately about important themes and lessons for good art experience. And did I mention that we have great visual artists here too?
You would not believe your eyes if 10 million fireflies lit up the world as I fell asleep. Everywhere you'd think me rude, but I would just stand and stare.
I'd like to make myself believe that planet Earth turns slowly.
Cause everything is never as it seems. Cause I get a thousand hugs.
Terrorista. Do the Harlem Shake.